Si JC.
Si JC ang pinakamalayo.
Oo, Nueva Ecija.
Correct.
Kaya, oy, good morning sa mga taga Nueva Ecija. Nanonood sila
yes,
lahat sa
yes, good morning.
True. Si Jeremy at saka si Joao, paano nyo napagdesisyonan na umalis dun sa kinalakihan yung bansa para lang makipagsapalaran dito sa Pilipinas?
Para sa akin naman po, nung bata pa po talaga, pangarap ko na po maging artista dito po sa Pilipinas. So, in 2016, kasi nagtatrabaho lang po ako and parang my life, my schedule was very robotic. Paulit-ulit na lang po. All I did was sleep, work, and party.
Parang rutinary na yun.
Opo, routine na po talaga. And I wasn't happy. I felt like I wasn't growing as an individual person. So in 2016, nakita ko po my audition sa PBB and then parang nagpaalam po ako sa parents ko na mom, dad, I want to audition and they're very supportive. They accepted it. They were like, sige anak, go. Basta siguraduhin mo lang na masaya ka at yan ang gusto mo. So yun, in 2016, I left home, I left everything para lang ma-achieve yung pangarap ko po.
Supportado ng family.
Sobra po. Super po.
You're blessed. We're yes. Very blessed.
Super po. Super blessed.
Ako naman po.